guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a quick pointless video, sort of. Not really, maybe, I don't know. I look fresh because this is what I call this. When I have on no makeup, nothing's really going on with me. When I'm in my super natural stage, I call it fresh because I feel like this is a fresh look, okay? So today's video, as you read by the title, it's just a pointless video of me. A pointless video of me straightening this unit. As you guys are maybe are aware of if you watched it, I created this wig. I used the Unice loose wave hair. So I went ahead actually and I colored the ends, as you hopefully you can see. They are now bleached. I bleached them and then I washed it with purple shampoo just to take away some of the goldness and just make it more of a, you know, I don't know, it just flows a little bit better. So yeah, I added some curls to the end, well not curls, colors to the ends as well as at the front on the actual closure. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is just curl this wig for you guys today. I'm gonna curl it for you guys today. So continue to watch if you wanna see it. And if you are watching and got this far, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And I'm gonna use my curling wand today. I had lost this, so now that I found it, I'm super excited. Hey y'all, I just wanted to come back and show you my hair after it's been curled. I'm not wearing any makeup today, so I mean, I'm just loving myself with no makeup. Don't get me wrong, I love makeup, okay? Makeup is still my thing, but I just really like how I be looking with no makeup, and I just throw on like some natural lashes and that be the move, okay? So here's your final look-see. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you check out my description box below for information. Thank you guys for watching today's video. If you got this far in the video, go ahead and subscribe. Leave me a thumbs up and comment as well. I love you guys and thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.